are doing the Montessori teachers training, and in Montessori teachers training, then today we are doing the language development at writing skill. So first, we will look at its aims. Number one, holding the pencil. Number two, direct preparation for writing. Number three, indirect muscular strength. And number four is eye-hand coordination. The most important thing is the control of error, keeping the frames and shapes properly. And the specific age is 3 years. The shapes you can take are square, triangle, circle, ellipse, oval. So you can use a number of pencils in a different color in a cup in front of you. So first, bring the material, frame, board, pencils, so starting from the activity, first clean your material, taking a tissue paper and cleaning it on the all side way like this. Having a paper beneath your crayon or the material, so you fix the paper on the board. Cover the paper fully. Firmly hold the frame with your left palm. You can choose any of the pencils in a cup and hold in a perpendicular, then start drawing the shapes like this from the lower side, your palm, and then on the frame. Now, after taking the concept of the child, show him where the material is placed. Show the child which you have drawn. Now after doing this all, ask the child whether he will do this activity by his own self. Take the inset after drawing the same frame to fit in the inset, covering the shape fully. See, it's covering the shape fully on the paper which we have drawn. Now, choose a pencil. Hold it in a perpendicular, then start drawing it from your lower side, as before you have done. Now pick up the frame and show it that lines of frames and inserts should not overlap each other. See, there is no overlapping of lines. So, now after finishing it, ask the child to repeat it if he likes. expectation of the first two exercises, many a times ask the child to fill in the shapes by colored pencil by taking parallel strokes from left to right. Now we are taking the strokes from left to right. Or you can use it by doing down or up, or starting from the up or a little bit to down. Show this to child and ask him.